My father carried a piece of carbon, blade, and a whip, and at night he feared his head and covered it with blankets until one morning in Los Angeles it snowed. And I saw the snow, and I knew that my father could control nothing. And when I got somewhat larger and took my first boxcar out, I sat there in the lime, the burning lime of having nothing, moving into the desert. For the first time, I sang. One day I buried him like an oddity of the earth, like 100,000 oddities, like millions of other oddities, wasted. I think it was my father who made me decide to become a bum. I decided that if a man like that wants to be rich, then I want to be poor.
Henry, come here. Henry. Henry, I said, come
here.
Listen
to your mother.
Listen to your mother. Don't touch. Henry, I said, don't touch that.
I said, come here now,
Henry. Henry, don't touch that.
What did she say to you, Henry? All right, time
for
dinner.
Come on.
It's time for dinner.
Come on.
I said it's time for dinner.
Shut
now.
Up. Shut
don't
up.
Don't you be disrespecting me. It's time for dinner
shut
now.
Shut up.
Heard me, Henry. Come here. Henry, I don't want to hear one more word out of you.
Henry, what are you doing? Come here, Henry. Henry. Henry, don't make me raise my voice, Henry.
Time
don't make
eat.
Me raise my
Henry,
voice.
Time to eat.
Come here, Henry.
You paying attention?
Henry, come on. Let's go. Henry, where you been? Where you been, Henry? We've been worried sick. We've been looking for you, Henry. Where you been? Come here now.
Come in.
Hi.
Oh, you look so much like your father.
Yes. So they tell me.
Oh, he had a lot of pictures. He must have liked pictures, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
Oh, I love that big one with the
can have it.
I can. Hello? Anyone home? Hello? Oh, you know, we knew your mother for years.
What about his father?
We knew your father too.
You know, you look just like him. Henry has given us a painting.
The big one with the flowers.
Oh, I love that little one over there with Jesus eating dinner with all those men.
Take it.
Oh, you don't mean it.
Yes, I do.
Oh!
Anybody home? Are you gonna sell the place?
I think I will.
It's a lovely neighborhood.
Yeah, I could see that.
Oh, all right.
I want some more of that.
I think this guy's dad over here.
Oh, these flowers love it.
Oh, love this frame. I hate this picture.
Genuine something.
Take the frame.
What do I do with the picture?
Take whatever the hell you want. Take it all.
Somewhere, don't you, honey?
Take it. I sold his house after about a month. I sold his car and gave away all his furniture and paintings except one, and put his cat in the pound. My father was a practical man. He died while trying to drink a glass of water and saved on hospital bills.
That guy over there?
Yeah.
His father just died.
Mm-hmm.